late in the war before the arsenal of democracy is really geared up for the business of war, its problems of manpower and material settled. One new source of industrial manpower is the Negro, recruited from the South by the thousands, giving up 50 or 75 cents a day jobs for the lure of higher paid war work in the North. The migration, which will have a profound effect on the course of American life, is accompanied by conflict. Race riots in northern communities like Philadelphia, Chicago, and East St. Louis, Illinois, where 37 Americans are killed, white and Negro. Another kind of disease is loose in the land. Suspicion, attacking all forms of dissent. Vigilantes, operating in the name of patriotism, pursue their own blacklist of enemies. Draft dodgers and war bond slackers. Pacifists who condemn war. Labor groups that insist on voicing discontent. The foreign born. Wilson's fears of a brutalized, conformist America loom over the nation. The government acts to take the law out of the hands of the mob. The Wilson administration, under criticism as soft on pro-Germans, seeks and gets tough new laws suppressing freedom of speech and opinion.